Hello traders, let's create a demo account in the MetaTrader 4 trading platform. When you launch the application, we see that the prices in the MarketWatch don't update, and in the bottom right corner of the application window we see no connection status. That means we are not connected to a server and our application has no way of updating its prices, charts and so on. For that we have to create an account. We choose from the file menu open an account. Let's create a demo account, a new demo account. We input some data in here. And we try to simulate the trading conditions we will be using in the live account. If we don't have $100,000 to trade with, it's not a wise choice to practice in a $100,000 demo account. So if we only have $3,000 or $1,000, that is the account size we should be using. Now we have the login credentials for this demo account. We can write this down if we want to, and the platform connected to the server. On the bottom right corner,
incoming mail,
we see that the connection status changed from no connection to being connected to one of the servers. The prices in the MarketWatch window are updating, and the charts are updating too. That means we have a valid connection to a server, and the trading simulation can begin.
To see more, please subscribe, give us a thumb up and share our clips.